Previously, a Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom battle.
Mario, this is your chance for redemption and revenge. Move over there. Oh my god. Mario's revenge. Let's do this. Hasta la vista, baby. Oh my god, Mario almost died.
Hey everyone, this is Rizzo Dragon, and welcome back to Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle, where, in this episode, we have what looks like a gym, which I'm assuming that will probably be for training, or multiplayer purposes, but we're gonna check it out right now. My sensors detect that this place is a friendship and cooperation, not to mention hours of fun. We should go inside. Seriously, for once, I have a good feeling about something we should go. Okay. Bebop actually has a good feeling. Let's go in. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, it's just multiplayer. I don't have any friends. Thanks for reminding me I don't have any friends, game. Alright. Peach, do you have anything to say?
So these rabbits are more out of control before they got here. That's hard to imagine.
I could imagine it. Like, I've seen the trailers. I better lower the mic. Oh, for God's sakes, no! Okay, good. Okay, I thought something happened to the... Okay, thank God it didn't. My controls are not delayed. Alright, wait, can I change party members? I actually want to change party members. I'll change to Luigi. Alright, let's go in here. Let me lower the volume. Alright. There we go. No. There we go. 48 should be good. Alright. So can I change? Yeah, team selection. In team... Oh wait, steel stair, what is that? Alright, we got the tree. What is this? This bonus attack is a longer range reaction shot dealt to the first enemy to move Luigi's line in sight. So is this like Mario's? Oh no, that's Hero's side. Well, I'm gonna keep Princess Rabbit just to be safe. Oh wait, here we go. What is this? Primary technique. The bonus attack is long range reaction dealt to the first enemy to move within Luigi's line of sight. Ah, okay. So it's basically like Mario's. Okay, so I'm taking Luigi, I'm taking Mario, Luigi, and Rabbit Peach. Yes. Weapon selection. Let me take a look at Luigi's weapon. Alright, the suction destruction. I buy a better weapon. What is bounce? Okay. The damage dealt with the weapon super effective is triggered. Bounce combatants hurtling backwards through the air, even sailing out of bounds. Wait, what is inky damage? Damage dealt when a weapon's okay, blah blah blah. Combatants. The ink prevents from performing any actions requiring a weapon attack, including reaction. I think I want this one. Yes, I'll equip it. What a... Okay. Ooh. Thinking of what I want. Oh wait, what's the one that I have right now? Oh, okay, I won't have that anymore. But damn, it's just worth it. Okay, next time I get money, I'm going to buy the coins. I'm gonna buy the piranha plant gun the next time I get the money. What the hell? What was that? Hello? Oh. You got to admire the dedication to hiding. They look very uncomfortable. Yeah, you said it. Alright, so here we are. Where this hole where I can clearly crawl into is not letting me. Don't you all just love game logic? Right, let me look around. See if there's like a switch I can press. I know you could help us save the Mushroom Kingdom instead of lodging around. Hello? I don't think they care. There has to be a switch somewhere where I can press. Nope, I'm not going that way. Oh, here we go. Alright. Alright, it's this minigame cannon. Let's see what we got. Okay, go. Go, go, go! Run as fast as your little legs can carry you.
Wow.
Alright, go, 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 go.
Yeah.
There we go. This is kind of currency, by the way.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, I should have saved it. I should have saved my money. They're going to have a really angry spikes when all over. This is all over. Okay. Yeah. Let's get out of here. Yeah, so sorry I haven't been uploading a lot. Work has been keeping me busy. As much as I didn't want it to. Alright. So anyways. Where should I go next? I'm looking for the switch buttons. Where are they? Which means I have to run all the way back. Oh, screw you, game. Let me guess, I can't push it when I clearly have like three people that can push it for me. Oh my god. Okay. Wait, no. Hold on. Are you sure you want to quit the chapter? Oh, you... Bitch. If I knew that was gonna happen, I wouldn't have crossed here. You should have told me that, game. Alright, let's see what we got. Okay, I see the battlefield. Okay. Ooh, that's an army. Alright, let's fight. Okay, I can't cross over there. So I'm gonna go over here.
Whoopsie!
And shoot him. Alright, there we go. Got lucky there. Okay, Peach, then you're gonna go... Rabbit Peach, you're gonna go... Yeah, you're going over here. And shoot him too.
Bruh.
If the block doesn't, like, get in your way. Okay. Okay, Luigi, you go over there. No, aim for the one that's about to die. Seriously? Enemy's turn. Maybe I should have activated, like, Luigi's ability. Oh, like, it should be from there? Bitch. Ow. Oh, all the enemies get to go. You kidding me? At least that block in front of me could have protected me. Okay. Alright, Luigi, go after him. Alright, there we go. Ooh. Okay. Now shoot that dude. Oh my god. Alright, then move, let me get that real quick. Tackle him. Then hide behind... Can you shoot him from here? Yes, you can. Over here. Oh, there we go. Okay, Alright, go ahead. Alright, he dead. Alright, so... Rabbit Peach... Hide behind here. And I'll shoot him. Ooh, nice! Okay, and the enemy's turn. Ooh, there we go. Okay. I got so lucky. Oh, but I'm not gonna be lucky for long. Ow. Bitch. Okay, there's like a lot of them. So what I'm gonna do is... Going to tackle you. And then run behind here. Boom. And then shoot that one over there. If the block doesn't get in the way. And you might use this just to be safe. Okay. Run into this enemy right here. Then hide, then run back. Wait, can you shoot him from here? Yes, you can. Boom. Alright. Alright, he's dead. Oh, like his friend was like, Jerry, what happened? Okay. Anyways, let's see. Alright, lowering the mic volume. Okay. Now shoot him. Ho-ho! Oh, for God's sakes.
Let's go!
Alright, activate your ability. No, Mario, you should activate your ability too. Okay, run towards this dude. Then run back to your hiding spot. Boom. And shoot the one that's in the open. There we go. Alright, enemy's turn. Ow! Oh! Oh my god, Luigi's about to die. Luigi's about to die. Oh, tag team them. Okay, I think Luigi should just hide for now. Tackle him. Then run into the wall. Then shoot him. Critical. Nice. Wait, let me collect these coins. Hide behind here. Then shoot him. What? What? Screw you, game. Oh, but Luigi's gonna die if he does this. Over here. No, shoot that one. There we go. Alright, you can't shoot Luigi if he's hiding over it. Okay, thank God. Okay. Alright, where are the other enemies? Oh, he's the last one. Okay, so Luigi, you stay behind. Mario, you go up there. Tackle him. Then run behind this wall. Oh. What was I thinking? I can't aim for him. Shoot. Okay. Rabbit Peach. Okay, you gotta hide behind this wall. Then, Luigi, you're gonna go over here. Actually, no. You're going to stand right here. I hope to God he doesn't... He's... Enemy's turn. I can't do anything else. Okay, you better not aim for Luigi, I swear. Okay, thank God. Alright. Oh, I can't aim for you, damn it. Okay. I can at least do this. Taste them honey, bitch. Alright, there we go. Ooh, perfect. I'm always perfect. I'm gonna have to, like, bench Luigi. Because he's about to die. I mean, as much as you're good, you're pretty low on HP. So, I'm gonna have to replace you with Rabbit Luigi, sorry. Sorry, Luigi, but you're low on HP and I have to bench you. Okay, there we go. Oh! Or I don't. Alright, let's bring back Luigi. Bring back the original trio. Almost the original trio. Alright, let me get these coins first. Alright, there we go. That's good. I'm waiting until Rabbit Peach gets her healing ability. Alright, here's another one. What the frick? Why? If I'm reading my accurate, that's a chain chomp. No shit, Beboop. It may be asleep now, but as soon as it senses our presence, it will wake up and eager to bite us. Or one of the enemies. Really, a chain chomp doesn't discriminate. It's just a zero in a closer target. The good news is that the chain chomp will only charge once we have completed our turn. So I need to hide from the chain chomp. Okay, gotta hide over here. There we go. shoot him. Damn it. Let me get the coins. No. All right, hide right over here. Oh, come on. Okay. Jump all the way up here. Oh, no, but I can't. Okay, no. I'm gonna hide with Rabbit Peach.
Oh.
And shoot him. Enemy's turn. Ooh. Damn, if I would have aimed correct, if Mario aimed correctly, he would have killed them. Oh my god. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god. Like, what do they have against Princess, Rabbit Peach? Uh-oh. Alright, we have to take cover again. I can't aim at anything yet. So all I'm gonna do is... gonna run at him. Then hide behind here. Boom. Okay. No, it's not the enemy's turn yet. Oh, I can't aim for him. Okay, hop to hide behind this wall. Okay. Now, use your ability. Okay. Then you're going to... Luigi, you're gonna hide... right over here. Oh, you can actually aim for him.
Oh, yeah. Go, yeah.
There we go. Alright, end turn. Alright, there we go. Alright, we just have to stay away from the line of sight of the Chain Chomp. Oh, I thought he was gonna shoot him. Ow! Bitch. Ooh. That was close. Ah, it doesn't stay there forever. Okay, no. We don't want that. Alright, I want to look around to see who are the potential targets for the Chain Chomp. Okay. That rabbit over there seems to be like a target. Okay, go over here. Shoot him. Okay, yeah, keep him away. Now it's gonna be Mario's turn. Okay, Mario, you shouldn't get close to it, so for now you're just gonna hide over here. No. Peach, you're going to hide behind this wall and try and shoot that one over there. Shoot. Alright. Enemy's turn. There we go. Okay. Alright, he's in the line of sight. Okay, no, he's not. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Okay, no. Let's activate this. So then we can be more powerful. No. No, that's not what I wanted. No, get back. Okay. Now shoot him.
Bruh.
Damn it. Okay, next we're going to be Peach. Wait, can we... Yeah, tackle him, then run back. Alright. Now, shoot him. Boom. Okay, wait, Mario, you... Collect some coins. Alright, who's the change-up's next target? Oh, that rabbit. Alright, go over here. Then shoot him. Okay. Enemy's turn. Alright, there we go. Oh, now he's Mario. Which is, I have to complete this turn right now. Ooh. Nice one, Luigi. Still perfect. Nice. I'm still perfect. Oh, yes, I know. Okay. All right. This is gonna be a perfect run. Which means if I get at least a single not perfect, the series ends. No, I'm kidding. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The broken bridge ahead. I guess we have to find an alternate head to continue our path. Oh. Or can we not jump over it? With the Super Mario Bros. Are you telling and you can just carry Peach Rabbit Peach. So confusing. Okay. I don't know about you all, but... Okay, no, this is not a battlefield. Okay. There we go. Okay, change direction. Okay, wait. Before we do anything, let's go over here. Okay, it just takes me back here. Oh, I can still press this button. Because I want to explore every area possible. I don't want to tell them what that sponge was used for back home. I'd ruin their fun. What, is it a body? A sponge? For a shower? Oh. Well, that is very unfortunate. Okay, turn that back there. Okay, there we go. Now go over here. Okay. I'm gonna use my portal skills to decipher this. There we go. A parrot plant. You found a new 3D model. Check it out in the museum. Okay. Thanks. Okay. Alright, now we go over here. Press this switch. Let me go over here. There's a cannon. Press the button. Do the cannon again. and then press the switch again, then run back here, and boom, we did it. Okay. 100 IQ move right here. Okay. What was that? Okay. Whoa. There's a tiny placket here from the artist that reads, "Rabbit building a log cabin." Hey, I wonder what that means. I think it means that it's learning how to build a log cabin. Okay. Well, we have enough coins, so let's go to the battle HQ. Buy some weapons. I want the honey damage. Wait. Cover range. Whoa. Yeah, give me that. Oh, I need to buy Rabbit Peach a new weapon. Okay. I have to remember that. For next time. Because I think this is gonna be like the last, the end of the episode. But what is it? I wonder what the cutscene would have looked like if I changed party members. Oh god, it's Bowser Jr., isn't he? Isn't it? Alright, there's the headset rabbit. What is he doing? Yeah, I think this could be a good time to end the episode right here. Alright, so we got introduced a new game mechanic, which is the Chain Chomp, which I'm hoping we run into him again so I can. Because that was actually like pretty fun to strategize of how to avoid him and use it against the enemy. And Luigi came in clutch by saving Mario with his ability. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for today. Thank you all so much for watching. If you all like this, please like and subscribe. Until next time, show's over everyone, and I'll see you in the next one.